Haley asking for Secret Service protection. Her campaign is not saying specifically what prompted that request, but the Republican presidential hopeful has faced some recent security incidents. The Department of Homeland Security says it will now conduct a threat assessment.